Everybody, it's Redbeard and Anubis, and welcome back to the Boston Modification. We haven't played this in a while, so I wanted to.
Go ahead.
It is based on the LA mod package, the Boston vehicles, and a lot of different stuff. We're going to get some units out on patrol like normal. Alright, that's good for police. We've got a lot of different police and things happening all over the place. Yeah.
It's okay.
I am not a fan of the whole keep the lights going just for funs like this. Like, I don't know. Maybe that's just me. These guys are not movable. And these aren't even. Units aren't even available. I don't know, even know what that is. A lot of different units on this map. This map is very, 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 very busy. First part of this, it's just basically going around turning the lights off, as you guys can see. Alright, so pretty much got that taken care of. We're gonna go ahead and wait for the first call.
Someone has suffered a stroke. Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Go ahead.
Alright, we got a report of a stroke. Roger. Here. Love how they're just driving underneath the truck. That's
yes. 10-4.
Hilarious.
Roger.
Alright, let's actually get to work now. Now that we started that, let's go ahead and get a ambulance en route to this. Looks like it's going to be at the store.
10-4.
I mean, the map looks cool, but in my opinion, that's a little too busy. Maybe that's just me. I guess they're trying to give the illusion of like a big, big city. Whatnot, so that makes sense, but again, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Excuse me.
Roger. 10-4.
All right.
10-4.
On scene
10-4.
Here.
10-4.
Still.
That looks like a lady's down behind the counter there.
Roger.
Can I not get back there?
Roger.
Seriously, how am I gonna pick her up?
It's okay.
Roger.
It's okay.
I need to figure out how I can do this because it's okay. She's obviously blocked there because there's no entryway.
It's done.
At all.
No problem.
It's done.
Well, that sucks. Okay. He is triaging her, so we can at least get her.
It's okay.
Alright, go ahead and get the stretcher. Let's see if that works. Sometimes that works. This stuff kind of annoys me.
No problem.
A little bit.
Roger.
done.
Roger.
There we go. Not great, but it
Roger.
Works. And we're gonna go ahead and get the EMT bag again. And we're gonna start working again. There we go. Alright. I don't know why I just started coughing. It's kind of weird. Hope you guys are having a great Wednesday. I went out and did some things last night, so I wasn't able to record this early, but I'm trying to get this out on Wednesday. Alright.
It's okay.
She's now ready to go.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go ahead and get the stretcher now.
Here we go.
This mod obviously isn't perfect. There are some things. I don't even think it's been updated in a while. But
Done.
Yeah. It's fun to play. It's like I said, a little too busy for me, personally.
Copy.
Alright, so medic's gonna be in route to the hospital with one. What are you doing up here?
10-4. Yes.
Almost there.
I could move the car without a person in it.
Go ahead.
And I don't think there's a parking script with this. Nope, no parking script.
Almost there.
10-4.
So pretty much for traffic control here.
It's okay.
And he's gonna stay here all day. Might as well get your traffic vest on. It's like they legitimately block people from entering the city.
Roger.
Copy.
Cuts down on traffic problems, maybe? I don't know. Okay, they have made it to the hospital. Wonderful.
Fire caused by firework accident. Extinguish all fires.
Alright. Boston fire, let's go. Got a building on fire Roger. Here. Actually, let's go ahead and send them all.
10-4.
It doesn't look like we have a water system in this, which will make it a little easier. Wow, okay. Love how 10-4. You just drove through a building. That was great.
Roger.
Ooh, building is definitely on fire. Alright. Start the deck up. Got this taken care of. What do you mean it doesn't belong at the fire station? It came from the fire station. Oh, okay. Whatever. You can go back to HQ then.
Roger.
Yeah, just drive right through the doors. Yeah, there you go. I mean, I'm just gonna have him park there then. Alrighty. We're gonna go ahead and continue here. See what else pops up. It's basically the LA map with a lot of extra stuff thrown in, for sure. The number of assets on this map.
Attention! Fire! Caused by open flame. Extinguish all fires.
10-4.
Got it.
10-4. Roger. 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 10-4. 10-4. Roger.
Okay, he's probably just used a broken truck on that. Oh, so every time we put down a hose, that's what happens. Okay. Yeah, this vehicle does not belong to the fire station. Really? Vehicle does not belong. Wow. Okay.
Almost there.
That's an issue. Gotta love it.
Roger. Ten-4.
I guess that's how we're gonna have to do it. Alrighty. Take a couple more calls here. I now know why I haven't played this mod in a while. It's starting to make sense.
It's okay.
Coast Guards. Exactly what it is. Fire rescue boat. ZMS down here. Oh, dog handler. There is no dog, though. That's great. Interesting. Alright, yep, we'll do one more call.
Attention! Arson in the operational area. Wow. Arrest the arsonist and take him away. Extinguish all fires.
Almost there.
Arsonist, huh? Alright, where are our cops at? Oh, there they are. Where is this dude? Be a dude just standing at the building. Person, this is female. Okay, we're gonna need extra help down here. Main station, come on down.
Almost there.
Okay, let's go ahead and get out of here so the firefighters can do their job.
Go ahead. 10-4.
It's okay.
We got fire trucks coming? What's going on here?
10-4.
Okay, this whole map is just kind of all bizarre here.
Lightning strike. Check whether people have been injured or fires have broken out.
All right, nice. Roger. All right, everybody. Well, that's going to do it for the Boston Modification. Hope you guys did enjoy it. And, of course, we shall see you on the next one. Make sure you take care of yourselves and have a wonderful, wonderful evening.